So we started writing songs about everything you could imagine. And then we started talking about, you know, how sometimes music can help to heal wounds, not only between people or tribes of people, but between the conflicts in one's own head. And I said to Pete, you know, somebody should write a song about that, Pete.
He says, you write.
So we wrote a song, and some months later, I was back in the United States, up to see him, and I sang it. And he stood all 6'2.5" of himself, stood up and looked out through the window of the Hudson below. He says, it's good, but I could hear a but coming. He said, it's good, but it's too short. It needs another verse. I says, you write. Which he did.
Thunder.
organizing these wonderful events. Give them a big round of applause, please. Also to Kevin Rogan. Kevin's here in the song, and Kevin's part of it. I used a few CDs and a few books there. It's not all that many, but there's some out in the car if you need more. And you don't even have to get one, don't worry. The hearts of wonder. Stronger than the guns of thunder. Even when we're tall.